Why didn't the skeleton cross the road?
He didn't have the guts. Where does Dracula water ski?
Lake Erie. Thanks for tuning into the spooky edition of PNN. I'm Dylan Hill.
And I'm Ashley Katansright. Let's hop into your chilling announcements for today, October 27th.
The Penn Theater Haunted House is today, October 27th. The cost is $5 and the frights will last from 7:30 to 11 p.m. There will also be face painting and food available in the CPA lobby.
Seniors, Jostens will be here next Thursday and Friday, November 3rd and 4th, for cap and gown orders for graduation. If you haven't received your senior packet yet, please visit the main office. There's nothing scarier than an unplanned future, so make sure to get your packet.
What's a witch's favorite subject in school?
Spelling.
The Penn Spell Bowl team is a team on a mission. Not only are they undefeated in their regular season so far, but they are working towards their 16th state championship.
Got any spare soles lying around? Penn's SADD Club is collecting gently used shoes until November 16th. The shoes will be donated to the homeless shelter. Women's and children's shoes are most in demand, but men's shoes are also in need.
Now we'll take a short, ghostly weather break. Stay tuned.
Hello, Penn High School. I'm Cora Shada here with your weather for today, Thursday, October 27th. So let's get into it. Today, there will be a high of 51 and a low of 40 with cloudy skies. Then on Friday, October 28th, there will be a high of 64 and a low of 57 with more clouds. Heading into the rest of the week, we will mostly have cloudy skies. It'll be somewhat of a cold Halloween this year, so if you're planning on either handing out candy, partying with friends, or going trick-or-treating, you better bring a coat. And as the owl once said, happy Halloween, Penn. I'm Cora Shada, back to the desk.
Thanks, Cora, and welcome back.
A huge congratulations goes out to Penn English teacher, Miss Mary Nicolini. She was chosen as the winner of University of Chicago's Outstanding Educator Award. She was nominated by incoming college freshmen. It's a huge honor. Congratulations again, Mrs. Nicolini.
What do baby ghosts do during the day?
They go to a daycare center. What are sharp as a vampire's fang?
His other fang. I'm afraid that's all the spooky news and announcements we have for you today, Penn. I'm Dylan Hill.
And I'm Ashley Katansright. Have a great long weekend and a frightful, candy-filled Halloween, Penn High School.
Why didn't the skeleton cross the road?
He didn't have the guts. Where does Dracula water ski?
Lake Erie. Thanks for...
Announcements for today, October 27th.
The Penn...
that was perfect.
I couldn't.
Should we not do it?
Spooktacular with the cash. Spooktacular with the cash. Spooktacular with the cash.